what we're doing here is that we want to feel the number 3 pressure. Look at the backswing, pretty good here, right?
Right.
You see, club, that's what we're trying to feel, number 3 pressure point. As we come down, what we're trying to do is we're trying to release that number 3 pressure point at the ball as fast as we can. And look at the downswing. Up. You see club behind your hand here on the left? Look at the angle. Release. At impact.